Show you how to survive the common with just a water bowl and a knife.
I've dropped into Southsea Common and I'm going to show you how to survive like a normal tourist. I found a vantage point in the distance. These green electrical boxes are great for getting a good view of the area. I'm going to try and get to that point, but there's a lot of ground to cover.
It's really windy. It might throw me off course. Got to get there quick and low. We've got to the vantage point. It's really high, so the important thing is to find a good foothold to get momentum to get up on top. This log is ideal. Now that I'm up here, it's just barren. There's nothing for miles. It's gonna take days to get out of this. It's gonna be extreme. Wait a minute, I've just spotted something. This could be important. Oh, this will be a saving grace. This lighter will give me vital fire. If only I could get it lit. There it is, there's gas left. This will be brilliant for night when I need to make a fire for food. I've just got to find some food and water now, and then we'll carry on. I'm Taff. I've dropped into the middle of Southsea Common, and I've been trying to survive now for a couple of days. Some liquid reminds me that it's so vital to keep hydrated stuck inside the situation. What I'm going to do is use this vantage point again, another green electrical bin. Right, see in the distance. Ice cream parlour.
And from there, I should be able to get water and a good source of food before I need to get out hunting and build a shelter for the night. Let's go.
Look, we found it. This is a brilliant sign that life is once around here. Pens and pencils show that students used to use this area to work in. It's a hope, but I don't think I'm going to find anyone. A couple of years ago, a student was found on the common. He was out here for 2 days. All he survived on was beer and the cigarettes that he had from the previous day. It was amazing. He was dehydrated, but he was alive. It gives me hope. Let's go. Found a road, but it looks desolate. It looks as if it hasn't been used in a good decade. Opposite there is a beach. There looks to be waters and maybe an island. I'm gonna go and check it out. Let's go. This road would have been my way to some sort of place where people would have been. But as it can be seen, it hasn't been used in decades. I'm gonna have to find another way out. This beach could be a way. I'm gonna go check it out. sea is murky. There's a lot of sand. This is no good for me to drink. I'm going to have to find a better source of water. I don't know where I'm going to find it, but hopefully it'll be close. I can hear something in the distance. I don't know what it is. I can't see anything. And I'm a bit scared. I'm going to lay low for a bit and see what happens. It's dangerous. You can twist your ankle easily, and if that happens, you're in a dangerous territory. Stranded, have no food or water. It's not good. Right, I found stones. And natives used to use these to hunt back in the day. I'm going to try and use them against this wood as target practice. So when I do come across some food, I can hit it first time and get a good meal inside me. Alright, I think we're ready. I've got the aim. I found out that these thin stones get more aerodynamics and they fly better. It's gonna stun the enemy so I can get it and eat it. Let's go. Find an ice cream parlor. This is gonna be a wide source of water and food.
Oh, so good. You have to be careful not to drink it too quickly, otherwise you'll be sick, and you don't want that to happen. I'm gonna try the ice cream. Looks so good.
Rehydrated, I'm gonna go and hunt for shelter on the way.